I'd rather be his than have riches untold. I'd rather have Jesus than houses or land. I'd rather be led by his nail-pierced hand than to be the king of a vast be held in sin's dread sway. I'd rather have Jesus than anything this world affords today. Jesus, there.